The Minister of Urban and Rural Development challenged the contractors to build high-quality houses for the beneficiaries identified.
For far too long, the low-income earner in this country has been left out in the cold of the housing market for the simple reasons that there just was no product within his or her financial reach, and the fact that the everyday market forces of supply and demand and their impact on the prices of material and labor, that is materials and labor, has at all times priced him or her out of a house. Now, contractors, you are nominated or appointed because of your skills, your knowledge, and your commitment that you want to join and help your people. Please do it as soon as possible. When you are given this work, don't say no, yeah, because I'm building this for a lower price. I'll do it the way I want. No. My brother, my sister, commit yourself like you are making a profit. Build a house like you are making a higher profit. Let's do it, whether it's for a low-income person, whether the price is low, please, let's do it. Let's show our knowledge, our skills.
The minister also urged the contractors to make use of unemployed graduates as a way of giving back to the community and advised them to refrain from nepotism when employing contract workers.
Employment of unemployed vocational schools graduates and other youths from the informal settlement on a mixed employment and volunteering on community service principle. Make sure that we employ people here around. People also want to earn. Even a $10 is enough. Even a $10. These people, you see this building in the center of the city, of the, yeah, of the city. This building were built by these people here. Yeah. And this thing of saying I only want to employ my family, people from my village, people with the language I speak, what is that? That's not Namibia. Please, you won't be happy if you are only using people from your tribal grouping. People are speaking the same language with you. Mix, and you will see how lovely Namibia is.
The pilot project is a joint initiative between the Ministry of Urban and Rural Development, Khomas Regional Council, the City of Windhoek, and the Namibia Housing Enterprise.